Andrew Huberman, arguably the number one leading scientist in the world today, said that not only is he a Christian, but that science proves the existence of God. The leading scientist in the world said that science proves God's existence. If you're a Christian, hit that subscribe button.